already. Oh, my goodness. Oh, Greg, I'm so sorry. Oh, Greg. Oh, well, I mean, you weren't really using your legs anyway. Come on, okay? Let's move on. Jigglypuff is coming. Jigglypuff is coming. Jigglypuff is coming. Oh! Excuse me, I am so sorry. Oh my gosh, self-destruct. No, let's get out of here. No, let's, we can do it. Let's get out of here. Oh my god, all of the carnage. Oh my goodness. That is horrible. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, see, I'm stupid. I'm sitting here trying to roll over this side, not realizing the fact that I can leap in a segue. I am so stupid. Is this a segue or a promo stick? What is this? There we go, ha-ha.
Oh my goodness.
That was smart sometimes. Oh, gosh. Johnny! I lost Johnny. Wife's not gonna be happy about that. I'm just gonna keep pedaling on because what same man would be following behind a metro train on a bicycle? But I'm just gonna continue to do that because apparently that's completely normal in this world. And, am I technically taking the train? Or is the train taking me? You see what I did there? No? Okay. What's up, I like how it's shaking better. How's it shaking, bacon? Because, you know, bacon is good for you, and bacon is delicious. Yeah? No? Okay, I'm sorry. Hey, that's always my stamp. Y'all are really rude. Let me tell you something. That girl is sitting there by herself, have no one to talk to, and you gonna walk up, hey, I haven't chilled with you in a long time. You don't have to exaggerate how lonely this girl is, and how many friends this girl has, which is zero. You don't have to do that girl like that. Now, I figured out why Haley wants to stay in her room all day, because people are buttholes. But I know.
I wonder. When was the last time I spent time with anyone after school?
You don't want to spend time with those people, especially if they shove it in your face like that you don't have any friends.
Click in Steve. Steve, I'm not here for your foolishness, Steve. I'm not here for your foolishness. You better get clicked on so I can move on. That's it, okay? Thank you. Have him get fat. Well, I mean, he can't get fat off eating nothing. That's exactly what he's eating. Or can you get fat from eating nothing? Thingy that kills mosquitoes or lights. I forget what the thing's called. This is a plant, so that's obviously not a light. This is fire. I'll never get to see her again. Oh, wow, your mom. It means I'll never get my PlayStation, and that will make me cry. But then my dad would beat me. Oh, my God, he says crying is for girls. Oh, my goodness. Like, when he tore off my action figure's hands, he called them dolls, and I cried. I was grounded for a week. He called me gay. I don't know what that means. My mom says strangers are gay, too. My mom says I talk to strangers. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Just chop your little boy to sleep.
Hooray. What is that? I'm so sorry. What? Oh, excuse me. What is that? Oh, you're an alien. Oh, okay. Yep. Name's Mulder. If you want to know the truth about everything, you're going to want to hire me. But I want to know the truth about why you look like that. Container of the ooze. I'm so sorry. The skeleton asked, do you find me humorous? I
am one that is in love with bad puns. So that just made my day completely better.
Oh, wait, hello, sir. No, no, that, I don't know if that's what they're called in Ireland. Oh, never mind. No, just kidding. It's trash can. I'm funny, I swear. Yeah. You're a character. I'll give you that. It's pretty close. I'd rather stay in my... Wait, no, hold on. Why should I have to run for you? You can't tell me what to do. What if I don't want to run, huh? What if I don't want none of that stupid scary stuff? I'm sick of all the stupid game logic. Go here, press this. I don't want that. And you know what? Three ridiculous. I'm pretty sure Jack would go on a 3-hour rant. And then people die. What they see. Have fun. Screw you, Billy! Did I do it? Am I cool yet?